My name is Nitin Garg, and I work as a performance software developer at INEOS Team UK. So I did my bachelor's in marine engineering. After that, I sailed on big cargo carriers with Shell and CLN for around a period of 4 years, where I actually worked on big diesel engines and nothing to do with sailing. But naval architecture always excited me. My PhD thesis was on high fidelity optimization of hydrofoils. And here at INEOS Team UK, I work in the performance team, which helps design the foils for the 36th America's Cup. So that is very exciting for me. And most of the skill I learned during my PhD, I am able to bring it here and use it for the design of next generation of foils. One of the critical role of performance team is to design all the appendages, which includes foils and rudders. In terms of foil design, we use a low fidelity tool called VPP, where we compare different design in a straight line performance, and then use the better designs out of those initial design, put them in the CFD, which is computational fluid dynamics, and also in simulator environment, where the sailors can give them a try and also give us the feedback on how to improve in the next generation of foils. I think we all have put in our blood, tears, sweat, everything, and worked so hard. And I think it will be a perfect outcome if we are able to bring the cup back home.